from Amaze Kids with Rob Thompson's Pizza Paddle. Check this out. Finally, a paddle trick that makes sense. This is probably the perfect trick for the restaurant worker, because you can go up to a table and you say, you know what this is? It's a little pizza paddle. Yeah, the guy in the back, he reaches into the pizza oven with the pizza paddle and he pulls out a pizza. And the kids are really amazed when the pizza appears on the paddle. What I like to do is reach and take it off. I'm eating, you know, tomato, that's my favorite. And you can finish it in one bite. Rob is able to take the pizza right off the pizza paddle. It looks like this. Come in close with the camera so you can see just how great this looks. Let's take a look now and see Rob Thompson in action at the Italian restaurant where he performs weekly.
Hi guys, it's Rob Thompson. We're here at Rosati's Pizza and Pub, and I want to introduce to you my new pizza paddle trick. So come on inside with me. We're going to have some fun. Have you ever seen one of these things?
Yes.
What is it?
It's like a pizza that you put in the oven.
That's right. This is how we get the pizzas out of the oven. We're going to stick that in the pizza oven, and when we pull it out, there's going to be pizza on it.
How does that go?
Listen, Martha, we'll try it again, okay? Do you like pepperoni? Do you? Listen, I'm just going to give it. Would you just touch my hand? It's gone. Let's try this again, okay? Stick that inside the pizza oven. When you pull it out, there's pizza on it. What's your name?
Tyler.
Tyler, do you wash behind your ears, Tyler? You sure? Because I noticed when I walked up to the table, there was pizza growing back there, buddy. You don't like pepperoni? I'll tell you what. How about we just get rid of that? I'll take that one home. This has to go back in the pizza oven. And you said you didn't like pepperoni? Take it anyway. Thanks for coming, okay? I appreciate it.
After you've made the pizza appear, you can put the paddle away and do any move with the pizza that you can do with a coin. One idea is to take the pizza and say, "What's so great about this pizza is that it only cost a penny."